from the Heart Fund. Most kids never get to see Santa, but I got to see Santa twice. The first time was when I was 3, the second one was when I was 5. The first time when I was 3, Daddy woke me up and I looked in the window and I saw Santa coming down our hill.
Santa Claus!
Then he looked at me and said, "Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!"
Hello, sweetheart. What are you doing up? Good to see you.
I really wanted you to come.
Well, you know what?
Waiting for you. Will you come back to get my pink doggy on me?
Well, you know what? You want a pink doggy teddy bear?
Yeah.
Okay. What do I say I leave that tonight, maybe?
Yeah.
Would you like me to leave that tonight?
Yeah. And okay. Don't forget to tell the rangers to eat this and the elves eat those. And you didn't have a
city
here in chocolate milk yet.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that was there. Well, you know what?
And good girls and boys.
I woke up and I looked so tired. I didn't know if Santa recognized me, and he was just getting stuff out of his big sack that he carries on his back.
What are you doing up, child? Come on, see me. Merry Christmas. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, too.
Yes, it is.
And then I gave him a big hug, and he buried me the night before Christmas.
'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that I would soon be there.
I love Santa because he has like almost 1,000 houses to go to.
Merry Christmas
and have a lovely day.
Choose from